is Tuesday, April 30th. We'll be on an even class period schedule.
It's Hairstyle Appreciation Day.
Wait, what a coincidence. Today I'm taking my rabbit to the barber.
For a haircut? I'll take you there. I know a shortcut.
I don't think you and my rabbit would gel.
Well, you don't need to be snippy about it.
Could we just brush this all aside?
Please welcome Hayden.
Hey guys, Hayden here. In the 8th grade, speech applications are now available. Starting now, you can pick up an application in the office to earn the privilege to write and deliver one of the speeches at this year's promotion. This is such a big honor, but in order for you to be considered for this, the office is asking you to write an essay on the following prompt. Quote, not all superheroes wear capes. What does it mean to be a hero? Who has made the biggest difference in your life and how you pay it forward when moving on? Get to work. River graduating class of 2019. Write your speeches. Speeches will be read by a panel of teachers who will vote on which speeches will make it. May 8th, your essays are due by 3 p.m. Good luck.
Thanks, Hayden.
For lunch, we are having hot ham and cheese with chips, tamale and deep dish pizza.
All track uniforms are due to Mrs. Beck no later than May 3rd. Turn-in day in front of the library is at break and lunch, May 1st, 2nd, and 3rd.
Also, please do not take your uniforms to the office or library. Please wait to turn them in on those check-in days. Thank you.
Eighth graders interested in Avid at the high school, the interview night is tonight at 6 p.m. in the Kingsburg High boardroom.
Also, remember to bring your AR books as well as your Chromebooks fully charged to school all week for testing.
Also, if you're having an issue with your Chromebook that could interfere with testing, please notify your first period teacher or administrator so that they can be sure you are ready to test.
Softball and baseball play at Liberty today at 3:45 p.m.
And now the shout out of kindness is
Tyler Jensen for being funny, cool, and nice.
And Ryan Carver for being cool, and I like your Yeezys.
Now please stand and be respectful as your teacher leads you in the flag salute.
I'm Holding Hunt.
And I'm Cole.
And you've just been torched.